taking a dump?
Oh, why do you care, huh?
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, I got abandonment issues. See a shrink once a week.
Fuck you.
Yeah, well, you know, nothing like meeting a bunch of creep from the government in a quiet building. Someone.
Okay,
given us.
You know, I'm thinking maybe I just take two bullets and put them in four men in this small hairspray. Don't you mind me, Chief?
It's going to be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beer. He smokes. He smokes up a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Fred, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
Please, no. Huh? I told you, he smokes.
Now, hold on. Forget it.
He's fucking dead.
Poor bastard. You are a fucking moron.
Hey, I just spent the past few hours torturing a seemingly innocent guy to death. I don't even know why I did it. So does that make me a fucking moron? You go down, punk. At the exact moment I get bored with you, your little racket will end. Hey, you love those fucking tough guy lines, don't you, huh?
Smoke cigarettes, Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes!
Thank you, Mr. K.
That is a wrap, my friend! Excellent work to pair of you. Now I gotta wrap up the game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set. What the fuck do you want me to do with him? I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh,
shut up! That's a sport. Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, alright? Look, trust no one.